like red on a rose. When your lips first smiled at me, I was captured instantly. To each his own. Like blue in the sky, the gaze of your willing eyes. Touch something deep inside. And the truth be known, that I love you like all little children love pennies. And I love you 'cause I know that I can't do anything wrong. You're where I belong. Like red on a rose.
Southern drawl said, I'll just have a glass of anything that's cool. A barroom girl with wise and knowing eyes slowly looked him up and down. And she thought, I wonder how on earth that country bumpkin found his way to town. And she said, hello, country bumpkin, how's the frost out on the pumpkin? I've seen some sights, but boy, you're something. Where'd you come from, country pumpkin? It was just a short year later, in a bed of joy-filled tears and death-like pain. Into this wondrous world of many wonders, one more wonder came. That same woman's face was wrapped up in a raptured look of love and tenderness. as she marveled at the soft and warm and cuddly boy child there at her breast. And she said, "Hello, country bumpkin, fresh as frost out on the pumpkin. I've seen some sights, but babe, you're something. Mama loves her country bumpkin." 40 years of hard work later, in a simple, quiet, and peaceful country place, the heavy hand of time had not erased the raptured wonder from her face. She was lying on her deathbed, knowing fully well her race was nearly run. But she softly smiled and looked into the sad eyes of her husband and her son. And she said, "So long, country pumpkin. The frost is gone now from the pumpkin. I've seen some sights and life's been something. See you later, country pumpkins." She said, "So long, country pumpkins. The frost is gone now from the pumpkin. I've seen some sights and life's been something. See you later, country bumpkins."